In the name of Jesus, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, my mom, my whole family. And the gospel light is in our heart. And because of the gospel light, every darkness, every epilepsy, every kind of affliction is completely nailed on the cross, never to come back again. I have been set free completely in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You open your mouth, keep on speaking it. There'll be no more epilepsy. I rebuke that spirit of epilepsy on your life. It has no more power over you. You are sealed and delivered by the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, for answering our prayer. In Jesus' name. Amen. So, Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for this sister, O Lord, and with the authority that you have given us, I break the power of darkness. I break the power of Satan in the name of Jesus over this sister. And I release an anointing on her, on her mother, on the whole family, that there is no more spirit of disunity, the lies, but the truth that prevails in this family. And all of them are together one. Lord, I thank you that you are dwelling in us and you are far greater than the one who is in the world. We thank you and praise you for this freedom, for this victory, in the glorious name of Jesus. Amen and amen and amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.